The dam seems to be one stretch of a hand away now. I must make haste. I doubt the Aurora will be able to wait for long.
Ej, z tej strony Deku i kontynuuję przygodę w Metro Exodus. Gdzie ty tu włazisz?
Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete, and soon it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom!
To chodźmy.
That is a lot of dirt.
Da się to przeszukiwać? Nie, tego nie możemy przeszukać.
Then I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop dead gorgeous. Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. But my animal magnetism. So, here's your proof. She was so smitten. She even walked with me. And, you know, this is something new for me. I hated to say goodbye. I asked her to come with us.
Dobra, tutaj za bardzo chyba nie pozwiedam. O, tu zwiedzimy. Mamy notatkę, niedokończony list. To był błąd. Nie powinniśmy odchodzić. Powinnam zostać z Romanem. Mogłabym wciąż mieć nadzieję, że gdzieś tam za zaporą czeka nas lepsze życie. Chłopaki nadal by żyli. Teraz wiem, jak jest naprawdę. Bezkresne morze skażonej wody. Cała ropa, która sączy się z tego gnijącego świata, zebrana w jednym miejscu, by pewnego dnia zalać mały skrawek ziemi, który przez lata był dla nas domem. Tama długo nie wytrzymała, zbiornik był nigdy znacznie mniejszy. Szłam przez tydzień i wciąż nie było końca. Jeśli znajdziesz tam list, powiedz innym w dolinie, chociaż tak naprawdę po co, i tak nie mają dokąd iść. Wszystko się kiedyś kończy, tak jak paliwo w mojej lampie. Nie chcę, żeby pająki mi dorwały. To wszystko wydaje się takie bez sensu. No, też tego niedźwiedzia widzieliśmy. Tak, słyszałem. Nasza niemowa by ci powiedziała co nieco o nim. Ona walczyła z tym monstrum. Ale skryptowany.
You alive there? Huh? What the hell? God damn it! Eat this! Artyom! Get out of here! Shit!
Okej. Ładuj ten magazynek. O, nie zacząłem skoczyć. Myśl sobie brzydko. Ładuj tę broń. Okej. Palimy go. To chyba tak miało być.
Restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga!
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go. Olga! Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like children, I guess! Even though they look like beasts, those pioneers, huh? Ah, she'll handle them all right!
You guys really had us worried there.
Anna is in bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please, hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Artyom, you know when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean? I just knew, for some reason, that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You will save me again, won't you? Artyom, please, stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Kurde, nawet mamy taką inną scenerię.
Gramy mi, bratucha. Wreszcie jest to dyskrasja. Ej,
Libby, to wszystko daje taki... Taki klimat, nie? Ten tykający zegar, ta kolorystyka. Ładnie to zagrali. A, bo to chyba nie jest nasz wagon, czy jest może nasz wagon? Już nie wiem sam. Tu widzę, że na razie nie przejdziemy, nie?
Don't worry, Nastya. You didn't breathe any gas after all. It's just a cold. We'll fix it in no time.
And Aunt Anna?
We'll fix her too. As soon as we find the medicine, she'll start getting better.
For real?
You have my word, so don't you worry.
All right, I won't. My mom says the Spartans always keep their word.
That is true, Nastya. Indeed.
Don't worry, Artyom. Everything will be okay. Anna is strong.
Olga, Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me. We did examine the dam and the reservoir. You have to leave the valley as soon as possible. At least before the rainy season starts. The dam is barely holding, and if it gives, the valley will be washed away, and everything that remains will be deadly. Leave tomorrow, or even better, yesterday. Talk to the other girls. Get them to raise the issue at the council session. Even the pirates will have to obey if it passes. Just leave me a note so that I know which end of the world to follow you to once I'm back. With this, I have to bid you farewell. At least until tomorrow. Au revoir. I hope she heard that. The radio is in the church, after all. But with Olga, even Satan himself wouldn't stop her. Much less a stupid taboo.
No, mam nadzieję, że się udało skontaktować w tą pogodę. Czy mi się tylko wydawało, że deszcz pada? A, wydawało mi się.
How is she? Well,
we have news, Stark. And it seems to be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time, so no wonder.
Take a seat, bratucha.
Fire away.
This conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's we were wrong. With it?
The legend says irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
The cadmium warhead? The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still, Novosibirsk is most probably lethally radioactive.
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
No, sir.
Not our
race. She is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew, and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. So Anna's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming, and getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind him,
please. There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been through.
Colonel, sir. An update on the suits.
Yes. What's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see? They're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust. But even the direct radiation there is so high, it could...
Yes, can you add more protection?
Sure, Yermak does have some lead sheets in store. But the suits are rather bulky and heavy as it is.
We aren't exactly attending a dance party there. How much time will it give us?
A couple of hours. Not enough, I think.
Better than nothing. Don't worry. We'll make do. Always have.
I'll add some lead shielding to the car's cabin. Try to stay inside for as long as you can out there.
Thanks. Get on it then.
Yes, Colonel, sir.
Still, I can't help worrying. It's such a huge risk. So many good people died from radiation exposure in Hansa's railway crews. But Moscow had nothing on the radiation levels they're going to face.
Nah, these people don't really care about risks. You know them well enough. Hey, tell me about that museum. When did you learn about it?
I was always a railroad fan, even when working in the metro. We had this experimental facility near Moscow where they tested all kinds of railway stuff. Lots of engines and cars ended up there, so they decided to make a museum. But only found a good spot in Novosibirsk.
Wow! It's not that close, I'd say.
Yes, not at all close. But they still got everything there, including the most curious engines from all over the country. And some 15 years before the war, the museum was opened.
I see. But why are you so sure there's a snowplow there?
I know it, because they transported it there from Moscow. Ha! It's a great specimen. You'll like it for sure.
Yeah, I'm quite sure about that. Well, I guess I'll go. Tokarev might need some help there.
Yes, he might.
I still think we should look for that SATCOM center while we're at it.
Where? How? There's a whole sector blotted out on the image. And look at its location. Sure, the Akadem Garadok is rather bad, but not too dangerous if we don't waste time there. That area, though. See? Sure, it's not the city center, but still, the only place we'd find there would be an early grave.
We'll see about that.
There's nothing to see. Do you think Colonel didn't send us there just because he forgot about it?
Sure, I don't. I understand. I'm not that dumb, after all.
Так, слушай, what are we even talking about then? The Colonel said the discussion was closed. They already decided everything with Artyom, and we must respect that decision and believe that it will all work out. Because we are what?
Sparta.
Exactly. So let us be good and go back to planning our route to that lab.
All right.
Przejdźmy się.
I think we could avoid the main hotspot if we went this way.
Niech sobie rozmawiają. Ja bym jeszcze się przeszedł po pociągu.
The medicine is called Renogen F, and she was completely amazed by it. Mind you, she was a real doctor, unlike me.
Katya, believe me, your mother would be proud of you.
Thank you, Alyosha. I hoped I could help, but Anna's case seems to be extremely unfortunate. That gas on the Volga lost most of its punch already, but it was enough to start the destructive process. Of course, the hopes I had for the valley and its air were naive, but even the valley in the end.
Yes, air, water, in the forest. It's all there. But I'm afraid not for long. A pity. The people there are actually quite nice. We'd find some common ground.
And from there?
Is the dam in such danger?
It is. But even if it could hold out for years more, a third of the valley is already polluted with radiation. All the fallout was accumulating at the bottom of the reservoir for years and years, and now it's seeping through. Yet if the dam fails, I hope they listen to my advice.
Do you love her?
Yes.
If it is fate, you'll meet her again, definitely. Well, I'll go check up on Anna.
Sure. Tell her I said hi.
Tak załamałeś? Czy zmęczony taki jesteś? Anna śpi, Katia nic nie mówi. To są te nasze pancerze. Notatka Katii. Lek nazywa się Renergan F, ale poza tym przydadzą się też antybiotyki. Najlepsza byłaby cyprofloksacyna albo amoksycylina, ale bierzcie wszystko, co znajdziecie i nie dowieziemy jej do Nowosybirska, jeśli wda się infekcja. Miejcie też oko na etamsylat, zostały mi tylko dwie dawki, do tego żelatyna medyczna w razie powtórnego krwawienia. Jeśli natkniecie się na jakieś antyseptyki, szwy albo bandaże, pakujcie co się da. Nigdy nic nie wiadomo. Tylko pamiętajcie o waszym głównym celu.
Yes, Artyom. I never told the story before, but I'd like you to listen. You see, I had this Tokarev pistol, a fail-proof thing that had failed me once. It was a great gun, powerful. Punched through any body armor you could still move in. But it only had 8 bullets. And that just proved not enough. I came upon some bandits that were tormenting a family, and I just couldn't. So I snapped and got all of them, save for one. The fucker hit me hard.
By the time the Order people arrived, I was half dead. Thought they were angels. Anyhow, here's why I'm telling you this now. There are more of us now than I had bullets then. So, I'm sure we can take whatever the world throws at us and win!
Dobra, ja sobie przygotuję jakiś zestaw broni. Mogliśmy mieć 3 bronie czy 4? Chyba 3 tylko, nie? Dobra, słyszę sobie bronię. Myślę, że pójdziemy ze strzelbą automatyczną, czy tą półautomatyczną. Pójdziemy sobie z bulldogiem, który jest mniej więcej tak zbudowany. To miało być jeszcze zamontowane, o. I kuszę bym wziął, bo jednak jest z mocniejszymi obrażeniami niż tamta broń. Filtrów dużo będzie, pewnie będzie potrzebowali, zwłaszcza że idziemy w teren promieniowania. I w zasadzie nie mam już co produkować, może... Najwyżej noża mogę zrobić jeszcze. A sprzęt, no to ten standardowy bierzemy. No i... W zasadzie jeszcze tutaj mogę zajrzeć, czy coś mamy.
So, bratucha! Up for a smoke, I see. I remember if I already told you about this. I mean about the kind of people I would meet. And that the further I'd go, the less people were good. So here's what my take on this is now, Bratucha. I just wasn't lucky. And now with you and the others here, I figure I just hit a jackpot with so many good people together. Take Duke for one. He keeps boasting about how he's going to shoot enemies up, all that. In fact, when you two were at that bridge, he didn't kill the cultist. Didn't even shoot that Silentius, and that is a shot I'd take in a heartbeat. So, what does that make him? A kind guy, that's what, yeah. Poor Damir. Visiting his homeland was his dream. I thought he'd just stay there, especially since we took that barren bastard down. No. No, Damir still went with us. He couldn't just leave his friends. That's the caliber of a man he is. Alyosha too. I thought he was kinda ruderless. But he found the love of his life, imagine that? And did he stay with her? No. He cares for you and Anna enough to leave the girl and come with us to Siberia. It's gonna be a while before he sees his Olga again. So here's the main point. Bratucha, if you and the Colonel have people like this coming with you, this means our cause is right and we can take anything on, don't it? Where?
To chyba wszystko stąd, nie? O, nie ci dał patrząc, że na ta furka jest. Myślę, że kolejny odcinek zaczniemy już od misji po prostu. I się ostatni raz przejdziemy po całym wagonie i lokomotywie.
Artyom, you know you're just being unfair. Colonel and you take the exciting mission, and we all get the boring one. If we all went together, we'd find what we need in half an hour tops, while with just two of you it's going to take forever. Ah, well, we'll finish our task in Akademgorodok and come help you. Though, I bet you'd find a way to make it a boring chore. Like at that bridge. With the targets lined up like in a shooting gallery. But no, you had to spare those loons. In any case, if you need any help out there, just call us over. Am I right, Demir?
Of course you are. We'll be there.
No, no. Taka sytuacja. No co? Myślę, że się żegnamy. Na kolejny odcinek chyba. Ci sama pooglądają. To sobie jeszcze zatrąbimy. No i ktoś jeszcze tutaj poszedł przecież. Jak dobrze pamiętam, sprawdzić radiację, nie?
Artyom, I wanted to say, look, I spent 20 years with you people. We almost burnt the planet down trying to kill each other once. And should be enemies, I guess. But, you know, when the Colonel took me from that crowd, and women and children beat me up, I was scared. I couldn't raise my hands. I'm not a beast. No, I sure was strong then. Thank you for thinking of those poor souls in the Deadlands. I'm not a believer, but if there was a god, he'd never let this happen. I'd still like to believe that kindness will come back to you. Good luck, brother.
No, to tyle z dialogów, więc w tym momencie grał z wami Dyku, zostawcie łapkę w górę, dajcie subskrypcję, zostawcie lajka, komentarz i widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku, na kolejnych przygodach, gdzie będziemy poszukiwali tego zacnego leku. Hej, hej!